Hello everybody and welcome back to another War Robots video. Today we're actually not doing a compilation. We're going to go ahead and take a look at the Haechi with two storms against a Carnage Thunder. So as you can see in my profile, my Haechi is level 10 and my storms are both level 7. And I'm going to be going up against my clanmate who has the Carnage Thunders, and his weapon and equipment levels are, as you can see here, in 76 Deathpool's Hangar. When I drop down on his Carnage, he has a level 10 Carnage with two level 8 Thunders, and the reason I wanted to do this comparison is because the Storm weapon is like a Thunder-type weapon with a bullet spread capability, so I wanted to see if two of these Storm weapons are more powerful than two Thunders and to see who gets taken out first and who deals more damage. Let's get right into it, and I hope you guys enjoy. Peace. Alrighty, so we are back right after the battle. So as you can see, even though the storm weapons are medium weapon slots, keep in mind that they do fire faster than the thunder weapons. So although the thunders are heavy weapons and are meant to do more damage at close range versus the storm weapon, what we ended up finding out was that the storm was actually able to take over on the Carnage, and it was efficiently able to take out the Carnage at 100 meter range with Thunder. So this seems to me a bit troubling because the Carnage Thunder is meant to be a very powerful sneak up bot, and once you're at 100 meters it's meant to annihilate whatever target you're going after. The fact that a Haechi with two storms, let alone three storms, is able to take a Carnage Thunder out worries me a bit, and I think the storm weapon is actually a bit unbalanced. I think it may need a slight nerf in the future, roughly 5% in damage, if not at least slow down at the rate of fire of the weapon. This concerns me, but that's my analysis. So I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until next time, I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.